respected concrete contractor in the state of Florida, and I won't take it back.
Get your seat in the ride. Get your seat in the ride. Get your
of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, I feel like just not happy to him. And just say, God, give me a genius idea. Open your mouth and say, God, give me one genius idea. In the name of Jesus. Give me one. Listen, let me tell you what I just heard. The Bible said time and chance happen to everybody. Chance happens to everybody. I want to declare over you now that the long-awaited moment, via a witness, I know Broadway is your destiny. I know that you had to work other places, but I know what God said, and here lies. He don't repent for what he says. And I know that Broadway, you think maybe you're too old or you think that is past, but I heard it. The Bible says that time and chance happens to everybody. All you need is the right moment to meet the right person. Yeah. I just believe that I have enough authority to decree, oh Shabbat, yes, that this first fruit offering is going to release time and chance to you in 2017.
Is the leader
rock band culture.
Wow.
Filthy rich.
Yeah.
Dirty rich.
Yeah. Yeah.
Low down, dirty rich. She said, I was trying to get someplace to minister. Waited till the last minute. Couldn't find a flight. And the only flight I found was on Southwest. And she said, I hate Southwest. She said, I only fly Southwest in emergencies. She said, but it was the only ticket I could get to get where I was going. When I got on the airline I hate, and got to my seat, which was a middle seat, which I hate even more than the airline, there was a man to my left, who is now my husband. Time and chance, talking good, happened to us all. About to change your life. Lift your hands. Father, in the name of Jesus, I hear you by your spirit. Release the season of time and chance to every first fruit giver. Now, for those that didn't have, it now becomes a demand. Bring seed to their hands. That this covenant you're making now will come to pass. In Jesus' mighty name, put your hands together. Amen. Andrew, smile, my kid. Come on, put your hands together. For Andrew's wife, let me put him in here too. Hello. This is better right here.
Wasn't even beating anymore.